Fredericton South, and leader of his party.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I do have a petition. So whereas New Brunswick, which starts with, whereas New Brunswick is one of only two provinces that does not include public housing in its Residential Tenancies Act, whereas British Columbia, Ontario, and Prince Edward Island have a cap on how much rent can be increased by each year, and New Brunswick does not, whereas landlords are not required to provide prospective tenants with information on the heating costs of the property, the petitioned of the undersigned requests that the New Brunswick Legislature explore options to reform the Residential Tenancies Act. I agree with this petition, Mr. Speaker, and have attached my signature.